Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Ashtanga Hridaya Sutrasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Chapter 11. Doshadi Vijnaniya Adhyaya. Knowledge of Doshas Part 2. Functions decrease dosha. Kshina dosha karma. Lingam kshine anili angasya sadho. Alpa bhashide hidam, sapnya mohastada, sleshma vritta yukta, ashaya sambhavaha. Decrease vada produces symptoms like angasada, alpa bhashide hidam, sapnya moha, and occurrence of all the symptoms of increased kaba. Pitte mando analaha, shidam prabahini, prabahanihi. Decrease pitta causes manda anila, shaitya, and prabahani. Kapi Brahmaha, Sleshma Ashayanam, Shunyatum, Hridravaha, Shlada Sandida. The decreased kapha causes Brahma, delusion, Shunyatva, Hridrava, and Shlada Sandida. Symptoms of decrease of Dadu, body tissues. Rese Rausham Sramaha, Shosho Glanihi, Shabda Asahishnuda. Decrease of Rasa Dadu produces dryness, fatigue, emaciation, exhaustion without any work, and noise intolerance. Rekte Amla Shishira, Preeti Shira, Shaitilya Rukshata. Decrease of Rekta produces desire for sour and cold things, loss of tension of veins and artery, and dryness. Mamse Akshaglani, Ganda, Swik, Shushkada, Samdi, Vedana. Decrease of Mamsa causes debility of sense organs, emaciation of cheeks, buttocks, and pain in joint. Medasi, Swapnam, Katyaha, Pliho, Vrittihi, Krisha Angada. Decrease of medas causes loss of sensation in waist, enlargement of spleen, and emaciation of body. Adha anyasti, todaha, sadanam, dandakesha nakadishu. Decrease of asti causes pain in joints, falling of the teeth, hair, nails, etc. Astana majjani saushirya, brahmaha, timira darshanam. Decrease of majja causes hollowness of the bones inside, giddiness, seeing of darkness of blindness. Shukre chirat prasichyat. Shukram, Shonidam, Eva, Chva. Todo Atyarta, Vrishana, Yoho, Metram, Duma, Adiva, Cha. Decrease of Shukra result in delay in ejaculation. Ejaculation accompanied with bleeding, severe pain in testicle, and a feeling of hot fumes coming out of the urethra. Symptoms of decreased waste products. Purishe, Vayurandrani, Sashabdo, Veshtayan Niva, Kuksho Brahmadi, Yadi Urdvam, Hritparshve, Pedayan, Brisham. Decrease of feces give rise to gurgling noise in the intestine and blotting. Vada moves in upward direction in intestine, causing discomfort and pain in the region of the heart and flanks. Mutre Alpam Mutrayet Krichrat Vivarna Samra Mevava. Decrease of urine causes candy urination. Dysuria Krichrat. Urine discoloration or hematuria Vivarnam. Svede Ramachudihi, Stabda Ramada Sfudanam Twajaha. Decrease of sweat leads to falling of hair, stiffness of hair, cracking of the skin. Sfudanam. Malana Midi Sukshmanam. Durlekshyam, Lekshayed Kshayam. Sva Malayana Samshosha, Toda Shunyatva Lakavaihi. Decrease of malas, which are of little quantity, is difficult to perceive. It should be inferred from the dryness. Pricking pain, emptiness, tightness of the sites of production and elimination. Doshadinam yadasvam cha vidyat vriddhikshayo vishak. Kshayena vibaridhanam gunanam vardhanena cha. Vriddhim malanam sangha cha kshayam chadi visargadaha. Decrease of the dosha dadu etc. can be observed by the increase of opposite quality. Increase of dosha dadu etc. can be observed by the increase of similar quality. Increase of malas is observed by their non-elimination. Too much of waste product accumulation lead to obstruction. And decrease of the malas is observed by too much of the elimination in little quantities. Malajitatva dehasya kshayo vriddhistu pedanaha. Body being accustomed to accumulation of the waste product in intestine and bladder, the decrease of waste product formation is more troublesome than their increase. Relationship between dosha and dadu. Tatra astini sthitho vayu.
पित्तं तु स्वेदरक्तयोः श्लेष्माशेषेषु तेनैषाम् आश्रय आश्रयीणां मितः. वाटर् रिसैड्स् इन् अस्थि. पित्त इन् स्वेदरक्त. कफ इन् रेस्ट् आफ् धातुस् एण्ड् मलास्. यदेकस्य तदन्यस्य वर्धन क्षेपणौषधम् अस्ति मारुदयोः नैव. इन् केस् आफ् पित्त एण्ड् कफ, वेन् दर् इस् एन् इङ्क्रीस् आफ् पित्त आर् कफ, there is also respective increase of tissue and waste product associated with them. For example, if pitta increase, then sweat and blood vitiation also increase. The same rule apply to decrease as well. But in case of vada, if vada decreases, then asti increases. They are inversely proportional and inversely proportionately related with each other. So if vada increases, asti decreases. If vata decreases, asti increases. But for pitta and kapha, if pitta increase, sveda and rakta dushti increase. If kapha increase, rest of dadus and mala dushti increases. Cause for increase or decrease of dosha. Prayo vriddhihi tarpanat sleshmana anukada. Increase of doshas, dadus and malas is usually due to excess nutrition or tarpana, which is followed later on with increase of kapha. Tasmat sankshayaha tad vibharyaya vayuna anugado tasmacha vriddhikshaya samudbhavan. Whereas the decrease of dosha, dadu and mala is due to loss of nutrition, which is followed later with increase of vayu. This table we can see tarpana causes the increase in dosha, dadu and mala, and this result in increase in kapha. Sankshaya, there is decrease in dosha, dadu and mala and increase in vada. Vikaran sadhayet shikram, krama langana brahmano. Hence the disease arises from increase of dosha and dadu should be usually treated quickly by adopting langana therapy, causing thinning of the body, reducing the quantity. Disease arising from the decrease of dosha and dadu should be treated with brahmana therapy, causing stoutening the body, increasing the quantity, etc. Vayon yatra tajjamstu teraiva utkramayojitaha. As before, here also the case of vada is reverse. If vada is increased, then brahmana therapy should be adopted. If vada decreases, then langana therapy should be adopted. All this we can see in this table. Disease arising from decrease of dosha and dadu, the treatment is langana. Disease arising from increase of dosha and dadu, the treatment is brahmana. If vada is increased, we do brahmana therapy. Vada decreased, treatment is langana therapy. Visheshat rakta vriddhi yutta rakta sruti virejanaihi mamsa vriddhi bhavan rogan shastrakshara agni karma bihi. So we talked about dosha. Now coming to dadus, in particular the disease arising from increase of rakta should be treated with bloodletting, rakta sruti purgation virejana. In increase of mamsa, we use sharp instrument, shastra, caustic alkalis, kshara, agni karmam, fire cautery. Stavliya karsha ubajarena medhojan, medho janu asti sankhyat, jada shira gridehi, tikta samyudehi, basti bihi tatha. So, increase of medha by therapy is indicated for obesity. Decrease of medha in therapy is indicated for emaciation. Decrease of asti by enema or vasti therapy using kshira, milk, ghee, grida, bitter drug, tikta samyudaihi. With vriddhi jan adhisara kriyaya vit shayod bhavan meshaja madhya kulmasha yavamasha dvayadi bihi. With vriddhi jan adhisara kriya. For with vriddhi, we use therapies indicated in diarrhea. With kshaya, we use for decrease of feces by the use of abdominal viscera of ram or goat, ajam, half steamed pulses, barley, yavam, the two varieties of masha, masha dvayam. Mutra vriddhi kshayodhamscha Meha Krichra Chigalsaya. Increase and decrease of Mutra urine by adopting treatment indicated for Meha diabetes. Dysuria Krichra. Mutra Krichra. That is, for increase of Mutra, we use Meha Chigalsa. And for decrease or Mutra Kshaya, we use Dysuria or Mutra Krichra Chigalsa. Vyayama Abhyanchana Sveda Madhyehi Sveda Kshayod Bhavan. So, decrease of Sveda or sweat, the treatment is Vyayama, physical exercise, Abhyanjana, oil bath, Sveda, sudation therapy, Madhya, use of wine. Kayagni, Swasthanasthasya, Kayagni Ramsha, Dadushu, Samsridaha, Tesham, Sada, Adidhiptapyam, Dadu Vriddhikshayod Bhavaha, Purva Dadhu Param. Kuryat Vriddhah Kshinascha Tadvidam. Kayagni, present in its own place, has portions of itself present in the dadus also. Their decrease in quality, quantity or function give rise to increase and decrease of the dadus respectively. Proceeding dadu, which is either increased or decreased, give rise to the succeeding dadu of the same condition. Effects of functions of vitiated doshas. Dushta dosha karma. Dosha dushta rasaihi dhadhu. Dusha yandi ubhaye malan. Dosha which are vitiated, that has become abnormal, undergoing either increase or decrease, cause vitiation of the rasa and other dadus. Next, both dosha and dadus together vitiate the malas, which in turn vitiate the malayanas, channels of their elimination. That is order of vitiation. Doshas vitiate dadhu. Dadus vitiate mala, malas vitiate malayana. Malayana, roots of elimination of waste products. Ado dve, sapta shirasi, gani sveta vahani cha. Mala malayanani, syuhu yadaswam teshvado gadaha. Two below, anus and urethra. Ado dve, sapta shirasi, seven in the head. And the channels of the sweat. From these vitiated channels develop their connected diseases. Ojas. Essence of Dadus. Ojastu Tejo Dadunam Shukrandhanam Paramsvrdam. Hridayastam Abhivyabi Dehastidi Nibhandhanam. Ojas is the essence of Dadu. It is mainly located in the heart. It is present all over the body and regulates health. Quality. Snigdham Somatmagam Shuddham Ishad Lohida Pitakam. Yan Nashi Niyatham Nasha Yasmin tishtadi tishtadi nishpadyande yadho bhava vivida deha samsrayaha. So snigda, oily. Somatmaka, watery. Shuddha, clear. Ishat lohida pitakam, slight reddish yellow in color. Loss of ojas leads to loss of life. And all aspects of health are related to ojas. Cause for decrease of ojas. Ojaha kshiyeda. Koba, Shuddha Dhyana Shoga, Sramadi Bihi. Ojas undergoes decrease in quantity by A. Anger, Koba, Hunger, Kshuddha, Vari, Dhyana, Grief, Shoga, Sramadi Bihi, Exertion, etc. Symptoms of Ojas decrease. Vipodi Durbalo, Abhikshanam, Dhyayadi Vyadi Dendriyaha, Dushchayo, Durmana, Ryuksho, Bhavi, Kshamascha Tadkshaye. Jeevaniya aushada shira rasadhyas tatra beshaja. Person become fretful, debilitated, repeatedly worries without any reason, feels discomfort in sense organs, develops bad complexion, negative thought and dryness. And the treatment is use of drugs of Jeevaniya group. You can see this in chapter 15, what is Jeevaniya group, then milk, meat, juice, etc. Notes. Many more causes of decrease of ojas have been mentioned in other texts of Ayurveda. They are Adivyayama, Anashana, Alpashana, Rukshapana, Pramidashana, Bhaya, Prajaghara, Abhikada, Abhishanka, Dadukshaya, Adi, Visarga and Visha. Increase of ojas. Oja Vriddauhi Dehasya Tushti Pushti Bhalodaya. So if there is increase of ojas, there will be contentment, nourishment of the body and increase of strength. यदन्नं द्वेष्टि यदपि प्रार्थये अविरोधि तु तत्यजेन समश्नंश्च तौ तौ वृद्धिक्षयौ चयेत्. The increase of dosha should be controlled by avoidance of food which are disliked. Decrease of dosha should be managed by foods, indulgence of food that are desired. Kurved, kurvade hi ruchi, dosha, vibarida samana yoho. Vriddaha, kshinascha bhuishtam. Lakshayandi, abudastu na. Doshas which have undergone increase and decrease generally produce desire for foods which are dissimilar and similar in property to those of dosha respectively. But the unintelligent person could not recognize them. Yadha balam yadha swamcha dosha vriddha vitanvidai. Rubani jahadi kshinaha samaha swam karma kurvadi. Doshas when increased produce their respective features, signs and symptoms depending upon their strength. When decreased, they do not produce signs and symptoms, and when normal, they attend to their normal functions. Ya eva dehasya sama vivruddhaye ta bhava dosha vishama vadhaya yasma dadaste hida jarya yave evam kshayat vivruddhireva rakshaniyaha. The very same doshas which when normal are the cause for growth of the body become the cause for its destruction when abnormal. Hence, by adopting suitable measures, the body should be protected from their decrease and increase.
Thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you.